Hi everyone, it's John Velasco for Phone Arena, and today I'm just going to show you the brand new Facebook application for the BlackBerry Playbook. It was announced earlier today, and it's available right now for download for free through the BlackBerry App World. It's only a 5 megabyte file, so we'll quickly show you what it has to offer. So when you first launch it, it's a familiar experience just because it's very, very similar to other platforms out there, such as the version for iOS, Android, WebOS, and even Windows Phone 7. It doesn't quite necessarily take advantage of the entire tablet space here. It's pretty much typical of any other application. So you have your news feeds. So from here, you can read all your status messages from your friends and even some other stuff with your feeds. If you select something, you could do something like a specific thing, or you could even post your own comment here. If you go back and you hit the menu button on the top left and the top bar, you have access to things like your profile. So you could go in there, you can view your wall, your information, and even your photos. And you also have let's see what other stuff here. You have your friends. You can look at your messages, your chats, your photos, and all that. Pretty much your standard type of items. On the top right portion of the top bar, the world icon gives you your notifications. So if someone replies to your comments, it'll pop up in there. You'll also have incoming chats, and you have the settings options here. It's against your account settings and privacy settings. On top of that, you can even post your own status message from here. You could say something, whatever you want. And you can even attach a photo. You could either shoot it with the camera or even select one that's already in the photo library. So a pretty good amount of features, but nothing really drastically different that we haven't seen before in other platforms. The other thing that we noticed is that it only works in landscape. There's no support in portrait. So if you try doing it, you're not going to get anything. So that's pretty much it, guys. It's a quick look at the Facebook application. As we said, it's available right now. And if you want to learn more about it, you can check it out our website, phonearena.com.